summer long ago, a little seed was sown by a farmer with no shade. The hourglass of time, he watched it slowly climb while he began to fade. And we never see the shade from our trees. I sat beneath the tree, a canopy of leaves to block the summer sun. Branches reach so high, stretching toward the sky. I leaned against the trunk, and we